Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. When topical products and treatments just don't bring my patient's acne under control, of the three most commonly used oral medications, antibiotics, birth control pills, and Accutane, antibiotics are virtually always my go-to first choice. Compared to the other two options, antibiotics have many fewer side effects, work faster, often in just a few weeks, and are easier to use. But when antibiotics actually do bring your acne under control, do you need to continue to take them forever? And if you do discontinue them, will your acne just rebound and break out all over again? Fortunately, the answer to both is no. I like to explain this by saying that your skin has a memory. When it's used to breaking out, it continues to. And when it's used to not breaking out, it tends to stay clear and quiet for a while. For the scientists out there, you could call this the inertial theory of acne. So when your acne is controlled with antibiotics and stays clear for a few weeks, you can gradually decrease the dose until you're no longer taking it and still maintain acne-free skin. The theory is that when your skin has stopped breaking out and has gotten used to not breaking out, by gradually decreasing the dose, you sort of fool the body into thinking that you're still taking the full dose. So instead of taking a pill twice a day, you go down to once a day for 2 weeks. Then perhaps once every other day for 2 weeks. And then, under your doctor's guidance, you can finally stop the antibiotic. By this time, your skin has gotten so used to not breaking out that your acne stays quiet for at least many months and sometimes even longer. So if your dermatologist suggests treating your acne with oral antibiotics, give them a chance. The treatment will only be temporary, and you may well become acne-free for a long time to come. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.